Woman finds out about husband's secret, forces plane to make an emergency landing. With their luggage ready and everything accounted for, the family was ready to start their holiday. They thought the adventures waiting for them in Bali would be unforgettable. However, something else made this husband's journey memorable, and we have to say it is not something you'd want to remember. They even showed up on TV, on various news channels. Saying that the situation escalated quickly is an understatement. Neither the husband nor the wife knew that they wouldn't exactly end up in Bali. And that's when the wife discovers her partner was not exactly who she thought he was. How and what did she find out about him? The couple had married a few years ago, and they now were a family. What this woman didn't know was that her husband was keeping a secret from her. Let's see how she finds out about it. After they got married, the Iranian couple welcomed their first baby. While things weren't exactly as they were when they first met, the woman thought maybe it was only her imagination. But then, she has enough proof. Her husband seemed to be busier and busier after her pregnancy. But she wasn't a single mom, so he should be there for her, thought the woman. Confronting him did not help. The man told her it wasn't her or the baby, but he had problems at work. Trying not to make too much of it, the woman accepted his explanation. Until that fateful flight towards Bali. Waking up early on the morning of their flight to Bali, the family couldn't wait for the holiday to begin. Little did they know that they won't even make it to their destination. You'd think that couples fight in the plane for small issues, such as forgetting to water the plants before leaving home or forgetting an essential item while packing. You could say that in her case, her husband had some extra baggage. The plane they took to Bali was a no-stopover, which meant it flew directly from Doha, where they had boarded, to Bali, the destination. That meant a lot of hours spent on the plane, with nothing to do. Taking care of their young child, the mother made sure everything was all right as the plane took off. Half an hour passed, and with not much to do, her husband picked up his phone and toyed with it for a while. The worst that can happen when you're on a plane close to a family is the child that starts to whine, cry, or yell. However, nobody in that plane expected to hear the conversation between these two. We've seen some strange scandals in airplanes, people even tried to fight, and it was all caught on camera. What this woman does, though, is unimaginable. The husband fell asleep and left his phone close by. It was time to check on him, thought the wife, who was suspicious since he kept checking his phone lately. But there was a problem. With all the biometrics phones have to improve privacy, the woman realized that she didn't have access to her husband's phone. The only thing unlocking the phone was his fingerprint. We can only imagine what happened next. It's safe to say that later that day, this woman's story went viral. According to a source that contacted Mail Today, we learned how it all happened. She unlocked her sleeping husband's phone by putting his finger on its scanner. Then she saw the proof. After checking the contents, she realized that her husband was cheating on her, added the source. But how come the airplane had to make an emergency landing? Did she faint or worse? The woman called a flight attendant and asked for a glass of whatever alcoholic beverage they had. Imagine the husband's reaction once the woman built up the courage to wake him up and show him his phone. Then, all hell breaks loose. Waking up her husband and confronting him on the airplane wasn't probably the best idea, but the holiday was already ruined. So just how bad was their fight? Let's check out the official statement from the security officer. The woman created a ruckus and misbehaved with crew members in flight, said the official statement. Apparently, she had more than that glass of alcohol, she even hit her husband, and when the crew tried to calm her, they got the same treatment. But there's more. On November 5, at about 10 a.m., Qatar Airways flight QR962, Doha-Bali, was diverted to Chennai. A lady along with her husband and a child, all Iranian nationals, were offloaded by the airline, which had no stopover, said the statement. So, what happened next? Seeing the situation getting out of hand, the crew decided to offload the woman along with her husband and their child. The pilot diverted the flight to Chennai, where the family was deboarded. The plane went ahead to Bali, leaving them in India, said one of the officials. Do you think they took an airplane to Bali? Later that day, at 10:30 p.m., the family was sent to Kuala Lumpur by Batik Air Flight 6019 for further travel to Doha, concluded the official statement. They even had issues with the security in India since they didn't have an Indian visa. What started as a holiday ended up with a journey back home and most probably a divorce. In respect of passenger privacy, we do not comment on individual cases, stated Qatar Airways. It seems that the anonymous Iranian couple became quite famous after the story of their fight got viral. We can only imagine just how stunned the other travelers were when the woman started yelling and hitting her husband. Whether the husbands are the cheaters or the wives, finding out you have been lied to is very painful. And, since we're all different, we have various reactions and ways of coping with the truth. Unfortunately, the young kid was witness to the whole fight. Gone are the days when we used to unlock our phones with PIN codes or patterns. While the option is still there, a fingerprint scanner makes unlocking your smartphone a lot easier. Unfortunately for this cheating husband, this feature had totally backfired. If you were in this woman's shoes, what would you have done? Would you have stayed quiet about it and totally enjoy your vacation in Bali, and then make your partner feel miserable about his infidelity?